Okay, we're gonna head west here. There's a really good spell up here, a Flame of Frenzy, which may come in handy since we are gonna be a faith build. There's another statue of Marika there. Some of that. There's some crazed rats here, by the way. They're insane. Literally, because they're infected by frenzy. And here's the church that we needed to go to. Just like scoot past all these guys. Oh, 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 oh. There we go. Nope, missed it. There we go. Woo! Sorry if it's a little hectic and the camera's kind of going all over the place. I just wanted to grab those things and get the hell out of there. So the Flame of Frenzy spell is a pretty powerful spell. Grab the IAU log. I think that's how you pronounce it. Alright. We need to head, I think, south and west a little bit. I may have just gotten turned around from jumping around that church there. Just gonna take a look-see over here. Look how beautiful it is. Ooh! Gorgeous. Sweeping in, and we're actually looking at Castle Morn right now. Damn. How majestic is that? Sometimes you just have to stop and smell the roses, I guess. There should be a Lost Grace somewhere nearby here, though. Let's see if we can find that. Get reoriented. Excuse me. Ailing village. Yo, here's the Lost Grace over here. But I knew it. Now we can head southwest, I guess. That was the plan, I think. Yeah, we need to head here. We need to head southwest, we need to cross that bridge down there. We just need to find a safe space to get over there. Without maybe not going all the way around. Perhaps we can. I think this is a somewhat safe jump. Safer to do this. There we go, buddy. Crazy monster here. Just ignore him for now. We're gonna head to the Church of Pilgrimage. Oop. Calm down, guys. I think this is the Church of Pilgrimage up here. I'm not mistaken. There are no coordinates, you know. Usually in other games, you know, they give you coordinates. Oh, go to these coordinates and this is where you'll find this. But this is just kind of have to know the maps and get a feel for the layout. All right. Church of Pilgrimage, here we are. Get that Lost Grace. Pick up this tier. And we'll go upgrade our flask real quick. There we go. Good to go with that. Alright, now we need to head to the isolated, merchant shack. And that's where we'll pick up a lantern. We'll be using instead of, in lieu of, a torch. Then you won't need you can use your extra hand for whatever you need to hold in your hand, so I'm gonna grab these little runes. Now there are a lot more things to discover and look at here in the Weeping Peninsula. We're just kind of straight shotting by, you know, several dungeons, several secret areas. There is a method to some of the madness, I guess, because doing a game like this and doing a walkthrough of a game this, it's not really cut and dry. It's like, well, you can go here or you can go here. Any of these really work. This is just a certain method. This is a walking mausoleum. There are ways to take these things down. One of the ways to take this down is easy. The other mausoleums, not so much. I'm gonna head up to this. I think these are ruins and not a church. I'm gonna go up here real quick though. I think this is a church though. Looks like a church. Yeah, 4th Church of Marika, that's what I thought. We'll grab this tier. And we will discover this. And go ahead and level up that flask again. Even though the flasks we have will are plenty enough. You don't use sacred tears for anything else, so this might as well do it now. It says it's evening now, so we're going to go ahead and pass time to noon. Alright. It is now noon. Even though it doesn't really look noon. Without the front entrance, there are two guards here. We're just gonna say bye-bye, guys. Thanks for letting me visit your church. Merchant Shack is over here. There are more ruins down here, the more secrets to find, and enemies to really mess you up. And see what he has. He's got something on the walking mausoleum, but this is what we want. It costs 1800, so we're gonna use some runes. So let's pop some runes and buy this lantern. So these are 200 each. These are how much? Pop 4 of these. 1600. I think that's perfect. There we go. Grab that lantern. And we'll go and equip that lantern. We'll put it on our belt here. Actually, let's go ahead and put it in a pouch. Can we put it in a pouch? I wonder. We can. Perfect. So, if we go to our pouch, I can press 3. There you go. And that's our lantern on. Pretty cool, huh? Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and fast travel back to the Church of Ella. So we got the finger snap emote, and that's gonna come into play in. There are other if the mood my people, which is why thanks to I think okay. Your people that. Great, thanks. Goodbye. All right, thanks. Goodbye. 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 All right, so next thing we're gonna do is, we're gonna fast travel to Hate. Yeah. Right here. Just gonna remove that, and then we're gonna head back up to the Mistwood Ruins. Alright, first of all, we're gonna change out one of these. We'll change out this one, and we'll get that snap gesture. There we go. Let's ride up to the Mistwood Ruins, which should be here. Alright, that is Blaidd howling up there. Just go and sneak by this. And if we look up, he should be on one of these towers. There he is, up there. Very cool, huh? If you'd been here and just looked around and didn't even look up, you wouldn't even notice he was there. But he is. Hey, you Blaidd. Let's go ahead and snap our fingers.
Who goes there?
Kali sent you.
The name's Blood.
He fled somewhere.
Come tell me if I can offer you.
Darned in need of. Darned in need of.
Okay. So now that we have that, we can fast travel to Aguil Lake South again. And we will head to, let's go ahead and take this off. We're heading here to this jail. It's not spelled jail, it's spelled G-A-O-L, but that's how it's pronounced, I guess. We don't have a lot of runes, so we're not in fear of losing anything, but we're gonna go up here and fight our really kind of first boss. Kind of boss. There's a stick of Marika here that will respawn at should we die. She probably will. Alright, once in the Everjail, if you had talked to Blaidd earlier, you can summon him to help you with this fight. So Blaidd will join us. He's going to do a majority of the fighting. I will get in a couple of shots.
Darriwil. Rotting in a cell is no true justice. No. This is where it ends for you.
Alright, let's go kill Darriwil. He's should be spawning right here. Ooh. Good job, Blaidd. I am getting some good flame spells. I think we both killed him there. We'll take this credit for that kill. Alright, let's go talk to Blaidd real quick.
Not to work for it, but don't say I'm not a man of my...
Get a couple somber smithing stones for him.
If you venture north to Rhea Lucaria and come across,
tell him I still be sure to
I owe you honor.
So that continues a another quest for later on, much later down the road. We're gonna head back up to the Storm Hill. I'm back at Storm Hill. This is what we call this episode. Thank you for joining me yet again, guys. We are getting started here. Had a nice little fight there at the end, although. Yeah, obviously, Blaidd did most of the fighting. But anyways, if you enjoyed this episode, you want to see more content, check out my other videos, and thank you so much. Hit that like button, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.